I called upon the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And he heard my cry. He delivered me, hallelujah, from all of my sins and all of my transgressions. So I thank him and I praise him. God has been a good God to all of us. With long life, he said, we are to satisfy him. We are to praise him. It's just a practice. Because when we get up there, it's every day. Hallelujah. Don't be Sunday. Every day. Hallelujah. We're going to give him praise. Every day. We're going to give him glory. So we need to get ready now. While we down here. So that when we make it up there, there won't be no problems. Because see, God is a merciful God. He is a good God. He is a loving God. And he is a faithful and just God. Hallelujah. I thank him for the trials of this year. Hallelujah. Because truly this year has been a trialsome year. But I thank God because he has brought us, our family, out of each and every last one.
Amen.
I thank him because he has delivered us.
Yes.
It was no goodness of our own,
but
it's because of his mercy.
Yes.
Hallelujah! That we are not consumed. And I thank God because he is a good God.
Yes.
And he is a merciful God. And